Ben Proud and James Guy, congratulations.
If the autocue was working, I could now read you something. But as it isn't, I can't.
The latest on the Labour MP thrown out of Parliament after filling her erection expenses. Did I say erection? I didn't.
I'm back with a look at the weather, with the headlines, after a look at the weather with Rob McKelwell.
Just prepared for Thor and his lightning balls. Bolts.
This is BBC World News. I'm Jonathan Charles, kept hidden for almost two decades and forced to bear children.
Three times the size of these ostriches.
No, when they'll...
look, look, oh. She's gone. She's gone.
We've got a Kirkwood down.
It's how it would be marvelous to survive those scandals. I would be surprised if they do. Pardon me.
He had a 12,000 majority.
12,000!
It's now down to 5,000.
5,000!
Some people think it won't happen again.
It won't happen again!
Well, Guy Cuney is the editor of the technology website.
I don't know what has been said to me.
I'll be back with more for you in half an hour, Hugh.
Not just one Helen, but two Helens.
Plans for privately run drunk tanks to tackle alcohol-fueled disorder have been backed by police chiefs.
We're going to be joined by Scottish First Minister Nicola Sturgeon.
I'm sorry, we've very clearly run the wrong pictures.
I'm going to admit to you that I just had a little bit of croissant. So, and I'm just finishing it, and I'm ashamed to say that, but there you go.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no!
Pretend that you haven't noticed.